Hey, what's up gamers? Cheetah here, bringing you a quick and easy achievement walkthrough for Sunbeam Feast. This game is published by Old School Vibes, and it's developed by Cozy Village. You can pick it up now on Xbox and Windows for a price of $4.99. To get the full 1,000 gamer score, you just have to finish all 35 of the levels here, and it's very easy. It'll take you about 10 to 15 minutes. So as you can see, this is a cute little platformer game. You can move around with the left stick, jump with A, and you can use the jetpack with B. So your objective is to collect all of the stars, and then you can head through the portal to finish each of the levels here. And it's very simple. Most of the levels are pretty easy, but there might be a few annoying ones later on, but none of them should give you too much trouble. But that's gonna do it for the commentary here. I'm gonna leave you with the rest of the guide. So thanks for watching. Leave a like on the video if it was helpful. Subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you next time. Huge shout out to all of my Patreon and YouTube members, and special thanks to those in tier 2 and 3, including TimG84, JaxJags, and RockMono44.